Is it morally right to masturbate?
How? Explain it. How is it wrong?
How important is sex in a relationship?
It's important, especially if both partners want it.
Is there anything as too much sex?
You will know when you've gotten to your limit and you will know when you should stop.
At what point can one say, I'm a sexual addict?
Instances where someone say, I can't do without having at least two girls in a day.
What would you say is the solution for them?
The issue is, how do you see sex? It takes a process. Mind the things you hear.
Why do you think people don't necessarily communicate about the sexuality between themselves?
A lot of guys don't talk. Now, the actions they show might not be enough, but there is still some form of communication.
There are ways that I can make him last long want to have sex, because I like having sex slow and steady.
I want more than just 2 minutes, right? Except I'm having a quickie. And then maybe sometimes she should try to be more in charge.
As far as I'm concerned, you have not started dating anybody until you start having sex with that person. That is my own school of thought.
Okay, how can one even tell they are compatible with somebody sexually?
During sex, if I do this, you would beg me to continue. So basically, just communication, talking about it.
It's beyond just saying the word abstain. What are the things they should look out for?
It is better you wait. If you look at, you check your sexual compatibility before getting married, how many partners will you check to know the compatibility? And now, remember, there is what we call soul ties. You see a lot of things flying around in schools. They tell you it's strange for you to still be a virgin at this age. It will cause dysmenorrhea for you. Your menstrual pain will be too painful. If you're a guy, after a while, by the time you're married, you won't be able to perform, you know, all those things. So we take them through the process, letting them, it's a kind of awareness we bring to them.
You said soul tie. You want to explain what that means?
A married man and a married woman that has been married for a while, if you watch them after so many years, they tend to start looking like each other, because a deposit from the other person, a withdrawal from the other person.
You see, the issue of soul tie, there are myths as far as I'm concerned.
Okay.
In fact, it has been shown that people who actually wait until marriage before they have sex actually have more problems in their marriage than people who have actually gotten to know each other before getting married. That is a fact. I would like to ask her, if you meet a guy and you guys talk about how your sexual preferences